cutting up a bit of gall here for this rabbit.